Good evening and welcome to the 2020 Academy Band Concert. It is so great to see you all here this evening. Thank you so much for joining us. My name is Grant King. I have the pleasure of serving as one of the band directors here at Winnehoe. I get to work with these amazing students and this amazing staff day in and day out. The kids on stage have been working so hard this semester, and you are in for a real treat and a lot of beautiful music this evening. In order for us to enjoy the evening fully, please make sure to go ahead and silence or completely turn off phones at this time. Please also avoid flash photography, as that can distract our viewers. We have three groups performing tonight. The band on stage is a combined band, Concert Band 1 and 2. There will be a brief intermission between our three ensembles to reset the stage. And also, I knew I had one more thing, this concert will be recorded and posted to YouTube for your enjoyment afterwards. At this time, please help me in welcoming to the stage Mr. Nalu Anga and the concert band.
Good evening. There it is. Good evening. My name is Sarah Wines, and I just wanted to pause before we finish our last combined piece to recognize the students on stage and thank both Concert Band 1 and 2 for, number one, your collaborative efforts to join together. We meet most of the semester separately, and the past couple weeks have joined together to pull off our combined pieces, which has been fantastic. We're going to do a lot more of that this spring as well. But their amazing work ethic and just a lot of beginning of day energy. It's an awesome way for us to start our day, and we hope they enjoy that too. But help me recognize and thank them for their amazing efforts this semester, please.
Thank you.
Hello. Please help me welcome, under the direction of Mrs. Sarah Wines, the Wind Symphony.
Tell you a little bit about our next piece because we hope that you have kind of a picture painted in your mind as you are listening. Having the sound of an epic movie soundtrack, the work Fable was inspired by old collections of children's stories, such as Aesop's Fables and Grimm's Fairy Tales. Broad, memorable themes create images that jump off the page, while an energetic and highly rhythmic pulse drives the work forward. You'll hear all kinds of percussion and some solos and these incredible melodies. So just as the written stories did, the music maintains a veil of darkness and intrigue that captures the imagination of you, our listeners. So we hope you have kind of a dark fairy tale in your mind as you listen to Fable.
Thank you.
Shanties, this song is for you. You can sing along if you want. It's a setting for band, and it's going to incorporate four of the most well-known shanties. And so we're going to begin with maybe the most famous melody, Drunken Sailor. And then you'll hear it continuing with Bonnie Ship the Diamond, Rolling Down to Old Maui. And then it concludes with a fun ending. You'll hear a little special effect on stage. I'm not going to give it away. And Wellerman to finish out.
Thank you.
It's been a treat to get to be the leader of this ensemble. As we began together this fall, I was so excited. And we meet at the end of the day, and I just feel like I'm floating on the cloud at the end of their BDF days. It's such a pleasure. They're incredibly hardworking. They're really wonderful people. And making music together is super fun. So please help me recognize all of these students again.
stage under the direction of Mr. Grant King, the Wind Ensemble. All right. Well, that was an exciting John Philip Sousa march, and this is the Wind Ensemble. This is a band that is just a joy to work with. I also see this band in the morning, and I hope you're seeing a pattern that the students are a joy to work with, because we truly do mean that. This band has been just one of the best rehearsing ensembles I've ever had the pleasure of working with, and I truly do mean that. They come to band every day, positive attitudes, willing to try, willing to work, and just a really fine band to work with, so I'm very proud to work with them. A few people to thank, of course. We have just an amazing music program here at Punahou, and we have some amazing music leaders that work constantly in front of the scenes, but also behind the scenes, doing some really challenging work, a lot of advocacy work, work that can be frustrating, that can be daunting, but it needs to be done in order for things to run the way they should run. We're so appreciative of them. So can we give a quick round of applause, but a big round of applause for our department heads, Mr. Mike Lipper, Miss Alicia Scanlon, and of course, Miss Chris Ann Sills. Can we give them a round of applause? This next piece we've really enjoyed working on. It's a Frank Ticelli, Joy Revisited. And if you enjoy this piece, it's actually the sequel to his original Joy. So please enjoy Frank Ticelli's Joy Revisited. Thank you. stage lights hotter since our last concert. Before we leave you this evening, I wanted to thank each and every one of you, the families, the parents, the grandparents, the aunts and uncles, the friends. Your support and the way we have a full house this evening, that's what makes all our work throughout the semester worth it. I also need to thank my amazing colleagues. I'm a pretty lucky guy. I come into work every day and get to work with two magnificent human beings, and some days three, Mr. Wines. But can we give a round of applause to Mrs. Sarah Wines and Mr. Otter for all the work they've done and the other bands that have performed this year? This evening with a holiday selection. This is one of my favorites to do because it has a total of 15 titles in it. So it gives the audience something to really focus in on as they're listening. See if you can locate all 15 holiday tunes. And please have a really safe and happy holiday season from all of us. Thank you for being here tonight.
Thank you.
that concludes our music for this evening. Once again, thank you so much. The band students have just a few minor chores, and then they will be released to you. Please get home safely. Please have a wonderful holiday, and we will see you in the spring. Thank you so much, everybody. Take care.